On the Windsor Framework.
The Windsor Framework.
The Windsor Framework.
Branded the Windsor Framework. Here's what you need to know on why we're talking about Brexit again.
So the EU and the UK have finally reached an agreement in relation to the Northern Ireland Protocol and the trading issues in Northern Ireland. The new agreement is called the Windsor Framework, and it seeks to address the concerns that have been raised by communities in Northern Ireland. Effectively, what it will mean is that, for example, food available on the supermarket shelves in the UK will be available in Northern Ireland, and that medicines will be available in Northern Ireland under the same rules as the rest of the UK. So how will it work? Effectively, we'll have a green lane and a red lane for goods coming into Northern Ireland. For goods coming into Northern Ireland that stay there, they will go into a green lane and they won't be checked. For goods coming into Northern Ireland that could potentially end up in the EU single market, they will go into a red lane and they will be subject to checks. That's an important distinction. We also have what's known as the Stormont break available to members of Stormont. And effectively what this means is that if 30 members or more have a concern in relation to the application of EU law to Northern Ireland, they can put a break on that and they can veto the application of that law. So it's for use in exceptional circumstances. So the question is, will the deal be effective? And we are still waiting to get the response and the reaction from political parties in Northern Ireland, in particular the DUP, who from the outset have raised a number of concerns relating to the Northern Ireland Protocol. But the deal does seek to address those concerns, and we're really hopeful that this will be a step forward and a step in the right direction to reaching that much wanted agreement.